Did you know Spider-Man movie is actually off from the comic books and the cartoons that used to be on? Spider-Man actually didn't have web power. He had web cartilage, you know, that attached to his wrist. But in the movie, he's got shit coming out of his wrist.